This looks like a cool house. The trick or treat first.